A spaceman came traveling on a ship from afar. 'Twas light years of time since his mission did start, and over the village he halted his car, and he hung in the sky like a star, just like a star. He followed a light and came down to a shed, where a mother and baby were lying there on a bed. A bright light of silver shone round his head, and he had the face of an angel, and they were afraid. Then the stranger spoke, he said, "Do not fear. I come from a planet a long way from here, and I bring a message for mankind to hear." And suddenly the sweetest music filled the trembling through the ground. And many were wakened on hearing that sound, and travelers on the road the village they found, by the light of the ship in the sky, which shone all around. Just before dawn, at the pale of the light, the stranger returned and said, "Now I must fly. When 2,000 years of your time has gone by, this song will begin once again to babies cry."